I do believe that our team can beat any team in the world on any given day. From my perspective, to do well at a World Cup, you just, I mean, it sounds very simple saying this, but you just need to have 5 really good days. And I do believe that on any given day, our team can beat any team in the world. It's just about kind of finding that form and that consistency at the right time. And yeah, just having a good day and a bit of luck on the right calendar days.